Let me feel this, dude. This is kind of scary. What the heck is down there? Okay, be careful at this edge. You know what I just thought about? What if the person that shot them people was like hanging out in here, hiding? My face is fogging up. Do you see any? Uh-oh. What's that?
Trap.
Hmm?
Trap.
There's what?
Trap.
What do you mean there's traps? Looks like they were patching holes in the floor. What's in there?
It's closed.
Is there?
Casper. Casper's in there.
It's like a little kid's drum set. This sucks. Huh? What's this thing? weird place. What a small house, huh? This house was tiny, dude. Look at the old door. Hey, Andrew, don't go out the side yet. Don't go out the side yet. I want to go down to that back and see what that is. Stuff from the house is strewn all over the woods, dude. There's duct work. There used to be something down here too, dude. Look at all them bricks in the ground. See, I saw that all the way down there. Turns out that's just a couch, I think. Where? Yeah. Yeah. Weird thing is, I don't think there was any. If there was a way to the basement from that house, it would have been through this part of the house. Because it's probably the quietest way. Hey, you know what happened over here? This is a lot where they already leveled one of these. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
They already leveled a house that was right next door. So yeah, the caution tape was where they... And by the way, my light's all on.
Forgot to tell you.
What?
That your light was on.
Oh. Yeah. So this was an empty lot. There was a home here.
Yeah.
Sitting right here that we already missed.
It's a pretty big lot, dude.
Yeah.
Big house.
Yeah. Decent, you know. But I mean, really, it's not that much bigger than this lot. And that's a tiny house.
Can you get the front?
You know what?
It just grosses me out. Oh, that's good.
Huh. Was that a doorbell on that mail slot? There's wasps in it.